Hello everyone, today I have to say about the how to install the MS Excel in the Android phone and how to do practice with MS Excel. First you have to open the Play Store and in the search bar you have to select the Excel. Type the Excel and select the Microsoft Excel package which is developed by the Microsoft Corporation. Individually you have to install that. We have the many Excel apps in the Play Store, but you have to select the Microsoft Excel which is developed by the Microsoft Corporation. You have to install that. Now I am installing here. Now it is installed. I am opening. This is the Excel. In the smart, you have to select the free version. So skip for this. Okay. In the mobile or smartphone, everything is linked with Google or any account. Okay, my Excel file is related to my account. So these are the files which are related to the Excel. Okay, to open the Excel, you click on the plus button. Okay, many of the templates, designed templates are available here. We are practicing newly, so we have to select the blank workbook. Okay, here you have to select any cell. Okay, here you press long press, then it displays a menu. Here you have to select the edit. Now you can type. Okay, now I am typing my name. Okay, here I am typing some numbers here. Okay, just like you can format this. Okay, it is the window. Okay, home. Okay, we can insert tables, pictures, anything we can insert and format the text. Okay, you can select the home menu and bold, fill color and select the another color, like this you can change. Okay, and this is the Excel application and automatically these are saved. If you want to save, you can select the name and save. Okay, rename this. Automatically these are saved in the OneDrive, which is the storage area which is provided by the Microsoft Corporation for every account. Okay, you can rename this file. Okay, book 3, that is the some VVV. Okay, so then save, close. Okay, like this you can close the application. Okay, this is about the installing the MS Excel. Okay, you can install in your smartphone and do practice. Well, thank you.